coffee's great. It's a great coffee to have the day before Valentine's or Christmas. It's got a lot of baker's chocolate notes, some orange notes. So it's this chocolate orange combo, which I think is